And CRF Frozen Foods of Washington is recalling more than a dozen frozen vegetable items. The Food and Drug Administration says the items may be contaminated with listeria. The recalled items were sold under several different brands and in several states, including Alabama. We have posted additional information about that recall on WIAT.com.